Hey, we're done with backtracking for now, and I got a few more skill points, so that was worth it in the end. Let's see what we can put this into then. Silent killer, stealth kill enemies without alerting nearby foes. Definitely need that. And then maybe heart of stone, takes significantly less damage from enemy gunfire and melee attacks. And also, nerves of steel, fully charged bow aiming remains steady for significantly longer. I think we might need this for the two-shot thing to work, the double shot. Simultaneously fire up to two arrows. Yeah, still haven't got that figured out yet, but we'll try again later maybe. Inventory, equipment, we can now craft. Yeah, rucksack. Large insulated storage pack that it significantly increases resource carrying capacity. Of course. Always, always. Equipment. No, we just did that. So we also have weapon upgrades. Ooh, for the recurve bow. Compound bow. Grim Whisper. We only have one of four parts here. I wonder where the rest of it is. We're using the ancient horn bow right now, right? So let's try to upgrade that one. Draw speed. Sure. Semi-auto pistol. Recoil stability, reload speed. Ammo capacity. I don't really find that we run out of ammo, so I'm gonna go for reload speed. And that should be it for now, right? Oh, are there still upgrades? Oh, we can still go for another one, okay. Recoil stability. There we go. Alright, and now we're ready to move on again. What are we doing again? Getting that first. Oh, hello chickens! Haven't had enough last time yet.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Okay. I'll light it if that helps you. Do I need a bottle? Okay, the tower is over there. Hello?
Hello there.
They don't want to talk to me anymore because I'm too annoying. So this way goes to... Oh, cash. Cash. Where's the goddamn cash? I know it's around here. Don't lie to me. Come on, where is it? Oh my goodness. It's not here! It's not here! The elevation must be wrong, I guess. Well, moving on, I guess. Try to do some of the stuff around here, and then we'll go to the tower. Ally mission nearby. We're gonna forego that for now. Let me just do the main thing first. I've been doing a lot of the side stuff, so I want a little bit of a break. Heavy pistol. So, anything else around here? Really gross land. Oh! As long as there are no wolves, I'm happy. Oh my goodness. Okay. I can grab the rope and go there. Well, looks like we're not doing the main mission for now. Somehow we got roped into doing this instead. Ooh. Oh man. What is this? Huh. Oh my god, there's so many dead people here.
Aurora, the physician.
What now? I have no clue where this is going. Doesn't seem like an optional tomb. Two different paths. Oh, hate water. Whoa. Is this another ancient bow part? Because the other one was in some sort of tomb like this too. Ancient bow, 2 of 4. Nice, nice, nice. Halfway there. For somewhere that's storing the ancient bow, it sure is crummy looking. Not many riches around here. We came from that way, so now we can go this way. I have no clue where any of this is leading us. I don't even know where we are anymore. Where are we? No clue. Oh! Did I miss a document? Better go back for that. Oh, was it up there? God dang it! Okay, you know what? It's too far, it's too far. I'll go another time. Oh, never mind. Actually, this is the end of the road. Okay. Well, if we're going back, then I guess we can go find the document.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
Hmm. Important people that aided the prophet. Part 2. Oh, there's a lot of these resources. Not complaining. Now we just unceremoniously go back the way we came from. Kinda sad. Okay, back out here. Like I said, time to go to the main mission. Oh, there's a rope thing there. Can we link this to something? It's a little bit high. Ooh. What's going on over there? Is there fire? Oh my god. Okay, I'm not gonna do the ally mission right now, but might as well accept it. Just in case if we run across it, right? So where is that guy?
You're the one that came with Jacob.
Yes.
I have something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills.
Byzantine coins. Sacra Umbra. Sure.
The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Sure.
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you,
yes.
I can give you some for every secret you find.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. I'm not sure which tomb you're talking about, but cool. Oh, there's a mural here, so let's not forget that. Where is it? Optional challenge tomb. Whoops. Where's the goddamn mirror? Oh shit, it was behind me. So bad at spatial direction. Oh my god.
The followers of the prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria.
Actually, it was really good that we activated that optional quest, because it's basically us doing whatever we normally do.
Hello there.
Hello?
You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places.
Okay. Anything else big we're missing around here? Oh! Survival cache. Okay, let's quickly go grab that and then we can be on our way. Oh, wait, that's the one that we couldn't get. Oh! What the heck? Okay, whatever, we got it now. Huh. That's new? Whoa, that's new? That's definitely new. Okay. Let's cross over. God, no. This is so scary. How can she be doing all of this without any sort of safety equipment? When she was with Jonah, we still had cables and everything, but now she just kind of gave up on them. Oh. Okay. We're doing good. Oh my god. No. No. Please. Aren't they using this tower regularly? How come they're not repairing it themselves? Okay, where the hell are we going now? This way? It doesn't look like it. Where the heck are we going? Oh my god. Okay. Oh my dear god. Hurry, 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 hurry. oil flask. Flaming arrows? Fire arrow crafting. The oil flask allows creation of fire arrows. Fire arrows can ignite cloth, explosives, and non-armored enemies. Select fire arrows by pressing one multiple times until the fire icon is shown. Oh, and then I just craft it like that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna make it all fire arrows. Oh, used up the cloth. Not good. Okay, wait. Oh, we're lighting the tower, right? Let's keep at that then. Oh my god. No. Oh jeez. No way! Oh! I think I have it equipped already. Oh, the other fire is the other tower.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate.
Ah.
Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
It's like one small or one big thing that people can see right away. Okay. Oil can be obtained again from the same location once empty. What does that mean? You mean we have to come back here to get oil? Oh my god. Yeah, I don't see that happening. How are we getting out of here? Oh, that one, okay. Whew. All in a day's work. Okay, well, we might as well do the optional mission nearby. If we can find it. I haven't found it yet. So, we can spend a few minutes.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
Okay. Cool. Optional tomb around here, right? Chicken everywhere. Where is that optional tomb? Let me spend a few minutes trying to find this optional tomb. Not the optional tomb, but I think there's stuff up here too.
An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
Oh wow. That's a big leap in logic to make, I think, but you're an archaeologist, I'm not, so I'm not gonna question you. Okay, I don't have a goddamn clue where the optional place is, so we're gonna move on for now and come back to it later, maybe. Oh! How did I not see this?
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words.
God damn it! Level 7 Greek. Okay, we'll get there. Hang tight.
Hello.
Hello?
We knew someone would come, eventually.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Oh no.
Get here as fast as you can.
Okay.
Get behind the barricades. Move! Move!
Surrender at once. Resistance will be met with deadly force.
Look out! Stay under cover!
Lay down your weapons.
Pull back! Stay together! Shot.
Oh no! Should we be going here? I just want to see what's here. Really quick. Okay, nothing. Oh no, the village!
If you do not cease fire, we will kill you all. You have 30 seconds.
Bastards!
Where is the divine source?
Oh my god.
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it? Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Nice. Pump action shotgun.
Keep her down.
The shotgun is not really my style.
We're under fire at the edge of the village.
But it'll do very nicely for now.
We need your help.
Please, no, wait.
Freaking. Oh my god. Ass hats. Get out of here. This is actually the perfect time for a shotgun, so let's embrace it. Dear Lord.
Stand back. This is mine. Not gonna keep me safe.
No good? No good? I know, go back in there. Oh, it won't let me go in. Jesus.
Burn you out of it. That all you got? Try that again. Come on.
Holy crap. I cannot see.
It's not gonna work.
The tank it's behind them. If I can get their tank.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
Ooh.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her. For you. For Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
Whoa.
Then blood it shall be.
Interesting that someone so evil like Constantine would be religious.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
For both.
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes.
Getting a little bit of minor lag there.
Shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
I still can't see straight.
We have to get them to someplace safe. When that's done.
Let's see. I just want to see if that previous mission that we had before is gone or not. Where are we? Where the heck are we? So lost. Oh, okay, it's still here. I was thinking maybe it would be locked out because, you know, the whole place is done.
We'll gather anyone still able to fight.
It will get better. Hold still.
Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
It's going to be all right. I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
Are you sure you won't come with me? I could use your help.
We lost too many here. I need to get the wounded to safety. But when
just take what
we save that.
As soon as we can move the wounded.
Oh.
We should leave them
like a deer on a spit.
Oh my god.
On sticks.
Look
we'll
at all of
them
this.
A message by surviving. Make sure you take it.
Okay, we're going that way. This is the way that we came when we were battling earlier, right? Probably reload everything. Oil! There we go. Or can we get more? Nope. What was that? Okay. I think that's something for my friends list, not something in-game. Not sure what that was. Oh. It's like records of what previous people got here or something. I don't know. Kind of weird. There's a document over there, but I can't get it because the door is locked. What do I do? Oh, that's the way we came from. We don't need to go back that far. So, there's something here, but we can't get to it. What's up with that? Hmm. Oh well. Let's forget about it then.
Can't save the leg. The wound is too severe.
What are you saying?
I have to cut it off. I'm sorry.
My god.
No! No, you can't! You're not taking my leg! You will not! I'm no help if I can't fight!
Then you will die, do you hear me? Your leg will rot and it will kill you. Do you want that?
Don't take my leg. Please.
The guy? That man?
I won't let you.
He's not even saying, don't take my leg, because I want to keep my leg. He's saying, don't take my leg because I can't fight. They feel really strongly about their heritage.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice, but I will be the first to admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
The survivors of the fall of Katesh had to abandon the heart of the city.
Where is your father?
Oh.
Where is his apprentice pulling bullets
out?
He was at the Acropolis Tower before the fight.
It's not over.
I don't know now.
Okay. Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now. You're gonna be all right.
It's up to them now.
And you too. Are you hurt?
I took a round of my leg, but
hold
it's
still.
Clean. I can
so many people hurt.
She took a jolt to the head, but she's lucid. Keeping an eye on her.
Rifle.
Of course.
How do we just jump off? Is now really the time for an optional challenge tomb? After everyone's almost dead? It's right there though. I see it, I think. Ah, nope. Can't reach that. Aqueduct ruins. Where's the base camp? Ah! Can't get up there. I have no idea where the base camp is supposed to be. This is the optional tomb, I think? Acropolis. No, this is the main mission. Fine. Whoa! My god. Yeah, this is the main place. Alright, fair enough. I don't have a problem with that. Whoa. Scared me. Can we take off the quest marker for the other thing? I don't really need it anymore. Hmm.
Jacob. It's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Okay. Did we miss anything? Nah. Just skipped it. This is starting to look very Lost City-ish again. I know it's nature, but at the same time, it's starting to look a little man-made again. Stairs. Hey, we can use the rope ascender. Beautiful. Oh, no way. No way.
I hope I'm not too late.
Not looking good. Not looking good at all.